World War Cenotaph, Lokoja. This cenotaph was built in memory of fallen soldiers during the Second World War. This is a concrete wall with old artillery mounted on top. Beside this wall are canoes and machine guns on short pavements. The names of distinguished soldiers during the war are written on tables beside the cenotaph. This is located along Murtala Mohammed Way beside the Federal Medical Center. Some Nigerian officers are also buried there.